I was just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrol dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. He's down. Good night. Move. Is clear. You hear that? Enemy helicopter, get down. Stay in the shadows. Let's go. Great. Let's move up for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call.
We've been spotted! Take them out!
Stay in the shadows. Stay back. Stay low. He's mine.
Boy, Susie.
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up. Wait here. We should wait a bit. Let's see if the guard makes another pass. Patrol coming this way. Stay back. Forward area clear. Go. That's a bloody convention out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay. Go. Truck coming. We'll use it as cover. Keep moving. Just wait here a moment. When they leave, crawl out and stay low. Don't do anything stupid. Stand by. Stand by. Go. Clear. Don't let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog. Pooch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go. Forward area clear. Move up. Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city.